I think there's one big question on everyone's mind. Who's up for more Progressbar95? I know I sure am. Side window a little bit. Let's see. Progressbar 3.14, Progressbar 95, or Progressbar 95 plus. I'm going to do 3.14. Alright. There's your 3.14. Ooh! I start up the screen. Alright. There we go. Now my computer's pretty fast, but when you put OBS in them, the game in together, add to the fact that it's running off of Steam, you get some pretty weird stuff. I'm at 50% now. 5%. This is looking good. I think I'm getting the hang of this. Thousand points. Oh yes, I'll take that. Ooh, good. 100%. Pretty good. Oh, it looked like I was gonna get a CD-ROM. One time speed. That's the best, but at least it's better than nothing. So 5 pro labels to get Progressbar 2. Shabby, huh? First off, I'm gonna say I love these wallpapers. They are really cool. And why is Progressbar 3D still on a timer? Anyhow. Shut up, Clippy. This is actually getting pretty good. too bad, huh? Like you're filling a progress bar? Kind of like Breakout? Yeah, I know the feeling. Like you're waiting for the progress bar to fill and it takes forever. It's usually a mundane task. But this game really makes it awesome. Makes filling the progress bar a gameplay on. An annoying pop-up, so we'll close that. Kinda reminds me of those pop-up ads, you know. Honestly, between you and me, I really hate seeing pop-up ads when you're browsing the web and everything goes completely wrong. Alright. I think I may end up getting my second pro level. Alright. Progress bar 98. Okay. Ooh, new desktop wallpaper. This ought to be good. Alrighty then. Close that out. Now, I think the instructions were written, assuming that the PC version were written assuming the player has a computer with a touchscreen monitor. I have one of those, but I'm using the mouse right now. Now, I have a computer with a touchscreen monitor, but not everyone has a computer with a touchscreen monitor, so that's why I've been seeing reviews for this version of the game, asking for the instructions to be written so that it fits, like, keyboard and mouse sort of thing. Which is quite understandable, to be honest. Dynamite. Kind of close that out. Go 65. Oh, we're getting close. We're getting close. Alright. That's my fifth level of progress bar 3.14 I've completed. Oh, that's pretty good. 7,000 points. Impressive. Need 16 megabytes for progress bar 98. Alright. Level 5, I should say. Alright. Right. Doing pretty good. Oh wait, we got an iron here, so we're gonna close that. Percent doing good. I wonder what kind of file change there's going on in the background. Requiring the need of this progress bar. Ooh. Alright. 6,400. 7,400. Nice. Another desktop wallpaper? This game must be downloading desktop wallpaper after desktop wallpaper. By the way, what's the hardcore mode? Haven't seen that mode yet. Okay. Good. Hardcore is where more segments spawn, and usually at a faster rate, but since I'm recording OBS on top of that, they'll probably spawn at a slower rate. Close. Got my 400 points. Oh, I missed 700 point one more. Yeah, I know you have a present, and whatever it is, it's gonna destroy my computer, so... out of there. Now, if hardcore, you get 4 lives. And if I get perfectionist, it'll be 5 lives. Ooh, nice. All right. One point five extra point multiplier. That's pretty awesome. A 2 megabyte GPU, huh? That's pretty awesome. So code tuned to suppose it improves that. Ooh, a high color palette. Nice. Progressbar95. Alright. Got a new wallpaper. Oh, screensaver mode. Should be awesome. That reminds me of a screensaver called Space or Flying Windows. Either one. Ooh, perfect. The green ones are really fast and really rare. So If you're playing on mobile versions, it'd probably be impossible for you to get those. And if you're playing on the high-end PC, it'll be really difficult but not impossible. And if you're recording OBS on top of that, I might lower the frame rate a little bit, but yeah. Oh, nice. Got some new specs there. Oh, new desktop wallpaper. Let's see what it is. Looks rather interesting, to say the least. And I gotta give the developers credit. They sure know their wallpapers. And they also did their homework in researching the UI for those things, too. They took painstaking work to make the UI look realistic. The hardware, on the other hand, is a different story. Now, normally, now TV Tropes mentions like, a Pentium CPU existing with a DDR3 slot when that wasn't even invented canonically until like, later motherboards did it. I'm not sure. Anyhow. I gotta say I like this game. Well, worth it. And for $5, but I got it on sale, so it was like $3-something. It was pretty awesome. I bought that along with Progressbar95 Simulator, which is also another good game. Now, Progressbar95 Simulator is made by Spiel Industries. Alright. Completed level 9, or got up to level 9. That's good. Anyway, what did I get? Ooh, hard disk drive of 150 megabytes. Awesome. Another wallpaper? Trust me, that looks like a Cybertruck. Oh, the Matrix screensaver. There we go. Now it is kind of slow to render these little pixels there. Okay, we got 15% now. 20%. They even did their research on the Matrix, too. Although due to my spec with computer, it is slower than I would like it to be. But yeah. The only that's considering the only mod I ever did to it was replace progress bars sound effects with when starting up and stop shutting down the computer with Windows appropriate sound effects. So yeah. Right. Right. 50%. Nice. Still hanging on pretty good. Okay. Gonna move out of the way of that so my computer doesn't get the blue screen of death like it did a couple of videos ago. Okay. Getting 70%, which is awesome. Really, really fun to play, isn't it? Now, Progressbar95's PC version is pretty awesome. And considering the updates it gets, it's pretty awesome. They're getting a new OS called Bar OS for some reason. I found out about it on BlueStacks, which is kind of the Google phone emulator. Also, I wonder why Google gets the updates before us Apple users. And yes, I'm taking a break for a little bit to show my Apple iPhone. Yeah. Oh, got the Pro label. At least I think I did. Ooh, professional. Nice. Got another, I got the right CPU. Got three Pro labels. That's really cool. Oh, that's really cool. I wonder what happens. Oh, you can't select the wallpaper in the PC version of the game? That kind of makes no sense, because in the mobile version, you were able to set your own wallpaper from your mobile phone. Go to restart. Okay, up next is Progressbar95 Plus. Oh yeah. I'm on level 2 with that one. Right, here we go. Oh, really? Thanks to scan this, we can clear this out. There we go. Accidentally grabbed the trash I found. Again. Might want to get that fixed. Oh, it's waking up, so... Good. Okay. Doing good so far, doing good. Okay. And with any luck. We should be able to get through this. I'm doing pretty well. All the fans are worrying now. I only have that last 5% to go. Yes. So 20 levels to get pro. That sounds feasible. Ooh, new desktop wallpaper. Good thing you got plenty of extra screen real estate to play around with in the PC version. The screen crunch in the mobile version made Windows 1X a pain. A complete and utter pain. No wonder people preferred playing Minesweeper when it came to Progressbar 1X. Me personally, I prefer playing Progressstein 3D when it comes to that operating system. Okay, close that out. I'll ignore it. Okay, come on. Come on, last segment, maybe. Ooh. 4 out of 20. That is nice. Alright. Ooh, screensaver game. Seems pretty cool. Okay. Doing pretty good. All right. Doing pretty good. Pretty good. I grew up in the 90s. Back when computers had, like, were slow to progress and whatnot. Still got 13-inch monitor. Still find it a pretty good monitor. Ooh, a picture of clouds, nice. Ooh, he's got a firewall. May or may not need it later. Oh great, these things. There's the right button. No wonder why they call this pop-up mad buttons. You go mad trying to find the right button. Okay, so, doing pretty good. Oh, looks like I got my points. That guy was so far off the edge of the screen I probably couldn't tell. And I clicked on it, he gave me the points. Good man. Even with all that extra screen space, they could not widen the bricks to fill in that screen estate. Oops. I did pretty good. Well, I guess he didn't have to worry about quitting because, let's face it, the guy is as annoying as everything else in the world. As annoying as the annoying orange, if not more annoying. As annoying as Fred back in 2009, when YouTube in 2009 was a bunch of screaming idiots. Anyway, on to the next level. Alright. Here we go. Yeah, I could kind of see what the pink was. It took away some progress from your progress bar. There we go. Maybe this should made the recycle bin happy. No one cares about you, Clippy. You're like the annoying orange, and you get on my nerves. Okay. Oh, shit! Okay. I had to take out my aggression on that blue screen of death that came up again. And yes, that is kind of annoying, dude. To see you're working on the progress, breaking down the block down there, and you get the blue screen of death. How annoying. Shut up, Clippy. You're a thorn in my side. Okay. Yeah. There you go. Is that making me feel good? Good. All right, got a 14-inch CRT monitor. That's pretty cool. All right. Let's see, another might be in. Really? Yeah, that pink one kind of trolled me there. Oh, table. That was kind of weird. Shut up, Clippy. No one likes you. Again, Clippy. How many times do I have to get it through your frickin' head? No one likes you. You're obnoxious, you're obtrusive. And you're like that one friend who annoys you. And I won't mention any names. We know who you are. Okay. Not too shabby, huh? Alright. Level 8 on Progressbar95 was. Should be pretty awesome. Okay. Yeah, hello to you too, Clippy. You get on everybody's nerves today, don't you? Sorry about that. Didn't mean to pop that up. Trash pile, let's drag it over to the trash bin there. Again, shut up, Clippy. Okay. And now we're going to defragment the yin yang pattern. Well, we missed only two fragments. Let's see. We can't react to every single little thing, can we? Ooh, think I got everything for Progressbar 98. Let's install the hardware. I mean software. All right? Let's check out Progressbar 98. I actually kind of like that startup sound. Oh, and this thing's got hardcore. So cool. There we go. Got the trash bin covered. Strong supplements. Don't really pop up from hardware. Mainly because there were no pop-ups. Or maybe it's because I only played the first level. And the pop-ups appear in the second level. So who knows? Good. Progress bar mean, huh? Okay. If you'll excuse me for a moment, I'm going to take a little break, and I'll be right back. Okay. That took a little longer than I expected. Alright then. Let's go ahead and check out progress DOS for a bit. No, you can't make your total calm, by the way. Yes. Yes, we are. All right. Checking out my specs here for a bit. Oh, it's trash, but good. Good. Check out Progress Defender. Progress Defender is a tower defense game. Your objective is to protect your progress from red signals by placing firewalls and other widgets. The progress bar can be dragged only horizontally, okay? Attach the blue segment as usual, okay? You have to fill the progress bar to width. You can use your progress to buy a widget. Firewall is a way to protect from red signals. Tap the button. Tap a free placeholder to put the progress. Great, now you have protection. Pop-ups are not dangerous, but they can destroy the firewalls. Okay. Generators to get extra blue segments. Is that a generator? Right. tap the button to get a blue signal. Okay, clicking the button. Use the antivirus against pop-ups. Here. Looks like I'll have to update my database from time to time. The blue signal came in. Oh gee, the pop-up. Gonna put an antivirus here. Okay, got a blue segment. I got enough progress for another generator. Put that in there. Okay. Let me add one right here. Think she knows down the virus. We got some blue segments along with the other blue segments. Let's put in a couple more antiviruses just to be protected. Alright, so okay, so in segments. Not too bad. Not too bad. Okay. Looks like the system is working properly. Okay. Ooh, I got a Firewall Commander trophy. So the Firewall Commander, you play the Harvest Defender game mode, okay? Alright. Got some good points out of that. An 8 megabyte FPGA card. Not too bad. And that gives me access to True Color. Okay. Ooh, a custom wallpaper. That should be nice. And we're looking at the inside of the computer, and then screen saver preview. Pretty awesome. Right here. Okay. Wow. They're actually doing pretty good. Alright. Oh boy, it's Clippy again. Now there is the option, opposite of a perfectionist, close out all these blank pop-ups. These annoy the living crap out of you. Non-conformity. This is the achievement you want to get when you don't care about the points, the progression points, and just want to build your progress score. Sometimes yellows are useful when you want to make patterns. Oh, there was an eye. I saw it for a while, but I missed it. Thank you. right? Non-conformance. Doing a bad turn. Alright. Zero points. In progress. 4,000 points in non-conformance, isn't it? That's actually pretty funny. To get an achievement like this. And you get another wallpaper for your efforts. This is actually really good wallpaper, by the way. Pretty, pretty awesome. Okay, something pretty cool. You have 68 achievements, and that's pretty awesome. Alright. Let's you start. Instance time on progress 3.14. Okay. See what I mean about how the yells are used to make patterns? Well, this is an example of one. I've been looking this up in my achievements log, and we have tubing as an example of the achievements you can get. For tubing, you want to get all but the first and last segments of the progress bar yellow. Awesome. Stupid lines. Okay. Every segment of the progress bar fills up 5% of your progress. Hold on, you're getting it out of me. Won't you be too getting ahead of yourself just yet? Just be patient. Okay, I guess I completed all the challenges, huh? Progressbar95. Play another round there. Progressbar95. I remember that old system. What, 0%? No, I cannot let you up, Clippy. Let me be. Okay, so this is taking quite a while. Quick pause. Check and see how long I've played this. Ooh. Almost an hour. Wow. That must be a pretty long video, huh? Thank you. Okay. Oh, okay. All right. Let's do this. Let's check. Okay, Clippy. Obviously, I love you very much, Ben. Ooh. Be fragmented. Okay. Finally, we can end off on the video. There we go. All right. All right. Double speed CD-ROM drive. That's pretty awesome. I'm gonna end this off here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe. What was your favorite part about the video? Put that down in the comments below. And as always, see you next time.